we're not gonna be just happy to be in here now. We're in this thing to win. We're in this thing to win.
We're Long Beach and Long Beach.
Quite frankly, there are a number of people throughout the league, the media included, who don't have a whole lot of idea about, you know, who the Jaguars are.
We're used to losing, and now we're getting used to winning, so our mentality is just go out every day, and now we expect to win when we go out and play.
Won a couple of football games and came together more as a football team, recognizing each other's problems more on a weekly basis and really being more of a team, believing more in the team concept and the idea that, you know, individuals play the game, but teams win championships.
Tell them what you feel. I'm from Long Beach, homie.
There's the snap. The place with the kick is up. It's on the way. And it's so good. It's so good.
Oh, my God.
It's so good. And the Jaguars are going to the
what you feel. I'm from Long Beach, homie.
They all in the house.
You know anything about the Jacksonville Jaguars? They're coming here.
I have absolutely no clue, you know, some of the players on the Jacksonville Jaguars.
For Terry to make that statement, I mean that's him. You know, maybe he doesn't, you know, I mean, maybe he doesn't know anybody on the team, but, you know, I think he knows some people's names now.
I think you earn respect, and I think you earn it on the field, and I wouldn't expect it to come in any way other than on the field.
Tell them what you feel. I'm from Long Beach, homie.
I think we're catching some people's by surprise, and we're starting to open up some eyes.
Tell them what you feel. I'm from Long Beach, homie.
Drop now, song on the radio, album about the-